The UN has described the southern city of Rafah in Gaza as a pressure cooker of despair. An escalation in hostilities in the Gazan city of Hahn Yunis is what's driving the displacement. Israel has announced Rafah will be its next target. It's estimated more than 1.4 million Gazans are currently sheltering there.